Wheelray is wholly owned by Glencore International, and the Commission wants the measure to result in the enhancement of technical efficiency and improve production in zinc mining. Farmer stresses that local beneficiation is amongst the conditions attached to the measure, with emphasis on ensuring that part of the zinc processing is done in the country.
That where appropriate and where suitable, that they follow Namibian beneficiation concerning the mineral sector. It's in line with National Development Plan. It's in line with Vision 2030. We, as a commission, view value addition, local processing, local refinery as key and as an essential process towards the growth and output of the mining sector in Namibia.
The NACC is also going to undertake a survey on Namibia's retail sector, with the primary focus on analyzing the practical impact of the Walmart Masmart merger on the local sector. Garmap says that Walmart has indicated its commitment to a supply development program where local producers could provide their goods to Walmart. He explains that such a program also presents an export opportunities for locals, as Walmart may supply those products to their outlets in other countries.
Actually, we have viable local products that we are producing. We produce wine. We produce olive oil. Very, very, very commendable. And we produce even Namibian hair, like in comparison to Brazilian hair that we are importing, that we buy. We produce Namibian hair.
Garma further indicates that the Commission has reached an enforcement stage in its operation and is now investigating claims of cartels in the manufacturing, agriculture, and construction sectors. Although it cannot identify specific cartel members, the NACC is convinced that available evidence points to the existing of such an arrangement. A cartel is a formal agreement among competing firms where producers and manufacturers agree to fix prices, marketing, and production. Breaking up cartels is an important part of the competition law. The Commission has to date analyzed 140 measures in the tourism, mining, retail, and manufacturing sectors, amongst others.